We are a nation seeking peace between peoples. Cry aloud, spare not, lift up your voice like a trumpet, and show all peoples a way to find peace in God. We seek to loose the bands of wickedness, to undo the heavy burdens, and to let the oppressed go free, and to break every yoke. We are a nation seeking peace between peoples. We must defend those who are suffering, and restore what was taken. We must deal our bread to the hungry. We must bring the poor that are cast out to our house. When we see the naked, we must clothe him, and we must not hide ourselves from helping our fellow man. Then shall our light break forth as the morning, and our health shall spring forth speedily, and our righteousness shall go before us. The glory of the Lord shall be our reward. We are a nation seeking peace between peoples. We are a nation seeking equality, for all are the same in the sight of God. Our God is full of majesty, bounty, and honor. We show by our actions that blessed is the name of the Lord. This is April Schulthies. Genocide goes on today. Many people are suffering. We need to take a stand for the oppressed. We need to care about those who have no one to care for them. One life matters. Never forget.